That was truly superfluous. Masterful counterpart, you're listening to Second Moon Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't touch that dial.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Thank you.
that was truly superfluous. Masterful counterpart, you're listening to Second Moon Radio, the station of levitated tastes. Don't touch that dial.
Local stargazers are in for a real treat tonight, as the Aurora Borealis is expected to light up the night sky.
That's right, Jim. Don't forget to look up this evening. It promises to be quite a sight. A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently, that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Thank you.
This is Second Moon Radio, classical for the modern age. Unlike most modern music, classical has always been penned by someone sitting in front of a sheet of blank paper, using only their imaginations as guides, through a silent, audible masterpiece. Now, here we sit, listening at full volume, and our souls are transported. But let us not tarry. On to the next rapisode.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate. Or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight, we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Thank you. Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement.
Local authorities are urging the public to conserve water and reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage. Consider installing a low-flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and shower with a friend whenever possible. This has been a local public service announcement.
Has anyone seen my keys?
My keys!
What? We're in the air?
Sorry about that. It's, nothing important. I just lost my keys. I'm sure they'll turn up. They're for the brown sedan parked outside the radio station. Oh, wait.
I probably shouldn't have said that. If anyone finds them, please don't steal my car. I mean, the old Hornbuckle mobile, please.
Oh, good. Here they are. Well,
never mind then.
Thank you
for listening to Second Moon.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.